팬과 함께 라이온즈 TV. was a very exciting game. Everybody did really well. We had really good pitching and some good hitting and defense. So everybody played really well. We played really well as a team and we had a nice victory. Well, my first feeling was I hope that the runner was okay because it hit him right in the head. And that's always my reaction. I hope he's okay. But at the same time, they called him safe. So we have a situation that maybe we have to do a replay. And so I was just hoping that after the replay, we would have him out. And when we got him out, I was excited because it was a good play and you always want to get the out. So we were happy that it turned out the way it did. It helps mentally because when you don't do good in baseball and when you're playing at this level, I personally feel really bad for everything, for the team and for the fans. So it's really hard sometimes, but now that I've been getting some hits, I feel better about my performance and I also feel a lot better that I'm helping the team. So all in all, I'm really happy to be playing this way for the team. Thank you, fans, for always supporting us. And we wish you were here, but we know that you're watching and we can't wait for you to get here. And so, as always, thank you very much for supporting your team and always cheering for us. Hope to see you soon.